Gosh, the work-life balance. I've been managing that since my kids were babies. At the end of the day, my family and my kids are most important to me. If I'm happy at work and thriving at work, then I can come home and be happy and thrive in my home life too. And I guess that's always guided me in my jobs, in my career, and it's how I approach things. Work has never come between my family and I. We make it work, but it's certainly not the be-all and end-all.